It's a hectic situation within SP. EC remains a nerve center with it being D-Day for the Samajwadi Party and the future of the party, as there are growing fears that the symbol of the party can be frozen. Sources claim that the decision will be taken based on the amount of support given Netaji has not staked claim to party symbol. Sources also say that EC will, if required, continue the meeting late in the night so as to come to a decision. Election Commission at present is hearing both factions of the SP on symbol war between SP Patriarch Mulayam Singh Yadav and his son Akhilesh. Akhilesh camp, represented by lawyer Kapil Sibal, majority of MPs, MLAs and MLCs as well as the SP delegates are with Akhilesh. Mulayam camp at present is placing arguments on the table, claiming that the convention in which Akhilesh was anointed party chief was against the SP constitution. EC is most likely to come out with the interim order if it is unable to decide on the case before 17th January. After the split, both factions led by Mulayam and his son Akhilesh approached the commission's taking claim over the party and the symbol cycle. They submitted documents to further their claim. The side which has the support of majority, that is 50% plus one, MPs, MLAs, MLCs and delegates will gain an upper hand. The election for phase 1 in UP is on 11th February.